folks, welcome back to Hermitcraft Modsauce 2 building on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I am Alex Beefgnaw. It is raining. Look at this. Look at these idiots. Just standing around. Don't have the sense to come in out of the rain. So before we get to building, there's something I need to do. Over in survival, I found some artifacts that turned into emeralds when dropped. Which is good because I need to make a purchase. Beefgnaw, there are no villagers. Who are you going to purchase from? Well, that's exactly what I'm going to purchase. Remember this? Remember? Remember way back in the day? Ah, jeez, I thought it was 6 emeralds. Okay. So I can get 2 villagers. Now, I'm not going to put these guys just out in the open. No, I'm not going to do that because they have no protection. What I am going to do is, excuse you, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put these excess emeralds away. Do I happen to have some more chilling in the storehouse? Maybe I could squeeze one more villager out of this. Let's see. Shiny? I do not. Okay, that's cool. Alright, we're gonna put these guys. In places where they cannot open the doors. That's a Ganny's door. I don't think villagers can operate those doors. I think we're gonna put one dude right there. Compact machinist, really? World resizing Q-ching. Gah. How about no? How about no, buddy? Okay. And let's put one. Excuse you. Let's put one over here. Oh, jeez. There we go. Let's put one over here in the cafe. There we go. Hey, guy. Hey, my dude. Oh, hey, source of emeralds. All right. Good on you. Good on you, mate. All righty. So I think we might finally do something with this today. We need a, Actually, I think what I'm going to do is let's divide this up. Let's divvy this up in half here. Divvy it up in twain. All right, are we 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7? Let's see if we're even here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. Now, of course, it's an even number, isn't it? That's okay. That's fine. Alright. We're gonna make some kind of a shop here, is what we're gonna do. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Naturally. Okay, it's cool. It's all good. Yeah, I'm gonna sneeze.
Whew! God!
So yeah, the choir sang today, and like at least one of the basses, at least one of the sopranos, we got hit with allergies is what happened here. Wednesday night at rehearsal, we had people get hit with allergies. It sucked. Okay. Let's see. Let's us... Frosty, no. No, those are roads. And a site brick. Hey. Edgestone bricks? Okay. Show me the andesite bricks. There we go. Alright. Ooh, how about that? How about polished andesite? Alright. Okay, we'll do that. do that. I need to make a record store. Oh, crap. Because, let me just show you a thing here. There's a whole butt ton of music that apparently I can't get through normal means in the Hardcore Internet expansion. There's this disc, there's Wanderer, which I... Can you craft that? Nope. There's Scathed music discs. There's, of course, the normal ones. And there's, of course, no way to craft them in this pack. Unlike with Krendycraft, you've got magical crops that you can do that with. So I'm going to set up... What I could do is make a music farm. That's used to be one of my old pie-in-the-sky goals in old packs, was to make a... make a music farm. And that basically involved setting up soul shards to have skeletons shooting at creepers and a safe little pen where I could stand and the skeletons would attempt to shoot me and shoot the creepers instead, but the creepers would not be close enough to me to go boom. So... It was kind of awful, kind of a cruel music farm, but you know, you do what you have to do to expand your media collection. And then of course magical crops came along and you could just mass produce all the records you wanted. Actually, you just had to make one and then you could use the crap. Yes, you could use the crap. The Mind Factory Reloaded jukebox to copy that bad boy. Okay. Let's see. What do here? No, I do not like. Yeah, I think I'll do this. This. So guess who finally broke down and got Netflix? I'm gonna leave those for now. Uh-huh, this guy. I found out, actually my mom got it before I did, and she's like, well, it's only $8 a month for the cheap plan. I'm like, holy crap. I did not know this. Fine. Take my $2 a week. Give me entertainment. So I binge-watched Voltron Legendary Defender mostly in one day, because I'm old-school Voltron trash from the old series when I was a kid. The new one is so much better. But if any of y'all went to New York Comic Con and went to the Voltron panel, okay, and got to see the episode that dropped, please don't spoil me. Just tell me on a scale of Zen to... Emergency, emergency, panic, panic. How worried about Shiro do I need to be right now? Because if they kill Space Dad off, I'm not going to be happy. I think what's going to actually happen is they're going to bench him for a while. Maybe get him recaptured, maybe get him hurt, I don't know. But, you know, I don't think they're going to actually for real kill him off, because that would be a really shitty thing to do. Okay, anyway... Get my fanboying over here. Polished diorite. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Alright. I think, we're gonna do this sort of like across the street. Put some shops. Maybe? I don't know. Oops. I think let's go with this. Yeah. Alright. Is it dark again already? Really? Great. Awesome. Hey. Okay. Let's see. What else is going on here? I have, of course, kind of been slacking on the comic lately, and I'm sorry. turns out backgrounds are a real pain in the butt. And I've got some heinous ones coming up here. Hello? Okay. I don't like it. I've also, I invested in the $15 Game Maker bundle on the Humble Bundle here a while back, and have been learning to use that. I've kind of been wanting to do like an escape the room type of game for a while. Marble with large dent. Let's try that. And all the tools that I could have used to do so were either hard or expensive. And now here comes, you know, Humble Bundle with this $15 Game Maker bundle. of course, some of the people who paid big bucks for the, excuse you, for the bundle before it was a bundle, we're not happy about that, and I can kind of see where they're coming from. Yeah, let's bust this out. No, it's fine. It's all good. But yeah, I kind of have been farting around with the tutorials, and I went in all by my lonesome, and did this with code, not with the drag and drops. I made a little lamp sprite that you could click to turn off and on. I did this all by myself. It's probably not very impressive to you, but for me, that was a pretty big deal to figure out how to do that. And I'm very proud of myself, and you can bite me if you don't think that is a big deal. I'm sorry, we didn't all pop out of the womb. Stop it. With expert programming skills. But some of us just stone cold did not do this. Some of us have issues when it comes to anything. I get to a certain point. I've tried Perl, I tried C, I tried Java, and everything makes sense up to a certain point, and then all of a sudden it's like hieroglyphics. And I don't know what the hell is wrong with my brain, but you know, I'm thinking now that I've done all this, let's bust it out. Or... what if we did this? Because we don't need windows on both sides, is the thing. Okay. I think we'll go with that. Alright, here is what I'm going to do. I'm going to pop this out one more. It's gonna encroach on the sidewalk a bit, but it's all right. And let's in fact go over the other side here. Get this out of my hand. We can do this. We can make this work. Give me some grass. The Colorado version. Okay, yeah, that's fine. It's all right. It's all good. Give me these back. Okay. Hello. Hey, alright. Apartment of Horrors there. That's awesome. Okay. Okay. Let's just leave that, then, is what let's do. Alright. That'll do. Yeah, let's just close these windows up. Is what let's do. Okay. And then... Oh, shizzle. Okay. Hey, up, up. Go ahead and close this ceiling up here just for shiggles. You know, I'm thinking, let's just bust this all out. Let's just make it one store. Let's just make it all one big store. Okay, we don't need, really a supermarket over here. What we do need is kind of a department store. I think that is what we need. Son, don't even think about it. Oop, damn. Off the table with you. Go on. Go play with your new tunnel. I helped out at the church garage sale today. Oh, Lord. No, I love it. Hi! Oh, shiz. I do love it. Because I get first pick. When you help haul stuff in, you get first pick of the good stuff. Let's see. Where's that flat lamp from Stones? There it is. So I got a new cat tunnel for the cats to play in. And then I also got a set of cat butt magnets. You heard me. Cat butt magnets. Yes. Magnets in the form of cat butts. Yes, that there, it's every bit as hilarious as it sounds. Cat butt magnets. Just say cat butt magnets over and over. Okay, let's F7. Are you kidding me? Okay, fine. Sorry. That's all right. We can fix this. Give me an inverted lamp of some sort. Let's use the blue. Yeah? All right. Yeah? All right. Okay. This is kind of fugly, though, isn't it? Oh, we can do, though. Since we've now taken all that out, we can put one window in there. Ermagerd. Excuse you. Rude. All right. No, I don't want panels. I want panes. Some blue stained glass, I think, would be cool to go with the, yeah. Sweet. All right. We gotta do something about the floor, though. The floor sucks. Huh. Give me some tile of some sort, maybe. What do we got? What do we got? Lamprey. All right. Now I'm concerned. Does this make a... Oops. Oh, God. Get the Baconator going here. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Now, I was using these for kind of the acoustic ceiling over in the other... Sir, ma'am, whatever. We're currently closed. Thank you. Okay, they don't make the bong-bong noise when you step on them. Okay. Well, you know. Here, look. This is what I'm talking about, okay? Look. Factory... block, whatever. These right here, okay? You remember way the hell back in Attack of the B-Team? Remember how I had these in the rocket lab? Well, these don't make the noise either, damn. Okay, never mind. I have no idea what I'm talking about, clearly. They used to make a noise. They used to go bong when you stepped on them. But they don't go bong now. So, you know, that's kind of okay. You know what we do need? We need a bank, for crying out loud. Now, why? Oh, because it was already there. Okay. We need, but I'm already, well, it looks like a bank, doesn't it? But I'm already kind of committed to making it a store. But it looks banky, I guess. Is there, okay, riddle me this. Excuse me. No. We are not open. Why don't you heck off? Go on, do a leave. Thank you. And you just stay out of here. Okay, I can NF7 now. Excuse me. Okay, go away. Thank you. I tell you what we want to do. We want to put the vault underground, is what we want to do. I don't know. I'm torn. Like, we can't make some random ass bank bigger than my federal building, though. Yeah, I guess we can. I guess we can do that. I mean, because I sure am not going to make Walmart bigger than my federal building. Or Stumpco Mart is what it's, what the Walmart of this world is going to be. Yeah, I know I said Stumpco was, had gone away, but, you know, it kind of did, but it is, get a sip there. Stumpco is still being allowed to operate under very, very tight regulations. Glowstone elevation unit. What the hell do you do with that? Flux thruster. Flux infused jet plate. 60 million RF. Damn, son. Okay. Let's not do that. All right, get this out. No, not my lumber axe. Get that out of here. And that. All right. Oh, shiz. I got some dirt, right? So last thing we need is, well, hello. Okay. Elevator? Yeah. Elevator. All right. Now that, okay. Alrighty. Now here, my foot's asleep, is where I want the lamp blocks, I think.
Okay.
Labo. Yeah, that's close enough. Some kind of steel armored plate. There we go. Industrial armor plating. Futuristic armor. Purple futuristic armor. Black futuristic armor. Shiny futuristic armor. Oh god. How about this? Hiccup. There's some armor plate looking crap in stones, right? It looks kind of like a carbon fiber stuff, kind of. The Aurora, eh. No. Tank, yes. Okay, the tank stuff looks good. Let's do it. Let's do it. And it is hells of dark in here. Okay, let's actually, I did something totally unnecessary there. I can still, okay. Good. Okay. Get that out of here. Now we're gonna wall this, wall up the elevator that gets down here. We're not just gonna have it, you know, sitting out in the open where everybody and their dog can get down in the vault, right? Because that would be dumb. That'd be like just putting your money in a mayonnaise jar out on the curb. You don't want to do that. That's stupid. Okay. Ooh, copper. Okay. And we're gonna kind of, go this way with it. I think. For now. And this. Actually, if I was smart, I'd use like skystone or something. Is skystone a thing? I think skystone's a... Well, yeah, duh. It is. Remember that huge freaking meteor that I cleared off of here? Oh, God. It, like I said, it's been a day, folks. It's been a day. Okay, and we're gonna do this. You know, I'm thinking maybe this is where we can keep the ender chest that we use, or the ender chest that we use to stock the markets with. I think that might be a good idea. That would be a good use of the vault. And also, we could actually wall it in so I would not be tempted to come in here in survival and yoink stuff out of it. Alright. We gotta fix the floor. I might come back and put some different flooring in. I don't know. Let's get some... Is there some kind of a combination lock door? You know, there's, oh, that goes with that tall doors mod. I don't wanna mess with that. Alright. Iron doors it is. Okay. And maybe let's do the same thing here, but we're not going to do that on camera right now. Alright. So, then let's do this. Oh, shiznat, I cannot. Okay. It's all right. Now I can. There we go. Okay. And give me some sort of a... give me a carpenter door. Yeah. Let me whack it with the hammer there. Until it looks good. That looks good. Alright. Give me... a block of iron of some sort. Caution stripes, shipping crate, thermal iron. Ew. Iron gears now. I think that should be fine. Oops. Let's do this the hard way, sure. Alright. Give me a sign. Okay, so there's the door to the vault, actually. You know what? I can... why am I doing this with a sign? Give me my hammer. I think it will be fine if I just do it like this. Nope, crap. Just give me that. Get us a little bit more room. Okay. Open. Okay. Give me a lamp. There we go. Okay. Let's make these all look nice. Ish. Okay. I think, at this point, I think what I'm going to do is we're going to go ahead and take a little break. Yeah. Oh god, shut up. Let's go ahead and put some doors on here. And let's whack them with the hammer until they look the way we want them to look. Oh, that was the way I wanted them to look. Okay. All right. Give me this again. Okay. Cool. All right, that will do for now. Next time we will finish up on the inside of it. And possibly install an ender chest in the vault to power our markets with. All right, I'm going to go take a break and do some work. I'll see you next time, folks. Bye-bye. Where is he? Excuse me, we're closed, sir. You're gonna have to move along. Thank you. Loud-ass thing. Now, Halloween decorations are still up. That's because it's not...